Oh, I see him. Or her. Oh, that's Jose Luis. I might want to talk to him. Hmm? I said I might want to try to talk to him. Someone in that room? No. Let's take over this camera. And take out this person. See, I'll see if I can question him. But most likely he'll just open fire and then I'll kill him. So hopefully find out what we need to from here. There's two of them.
Hey! This stuff's got my senses boosted! Hear that, Zorra?
Really in there because he sounds a lot closer. Yeah. Alright, let's read this. Gonzalo Rivero's funeral. From Sonny Gaviria to Valentino's. Our friend of many years.
I am the Chupacabra!
Keep it down, will you? Our friend of many years fell in battle during a shootout with the NC pigs. Gonzalo Rivero. He was like a brother to us. If you want to pay your respects, not like it's a choice, go to the La Katrina Funeral Home. Praise be to Santa Muerte, and remember, she gives life as she takes life. Brain dance stuff. Yeah. Come on up. Right, there's the funeral. I need your help. Yeah, I've read that before. Spam. Read this before as well, I believe. Something very similar. Militech equipment. Technical specifications. Chevillon Emperor version outfitted for combat, including counter-terrorist operations. Model can transport up to 9 personnel, 1 driver, 1 unit commander, 7 unit members, and a moderate cargo load on board. Model can additionally haul small caliber artillery pieces. Vehicle customarily employed to transport personnel as light in combat support or as a field ambulance. Plans call for a version outfitted with an HMG. Technical specifications: segment all-terrain vehicle SUV, engine supercharged 7.7 V8 pipe thing. Has 620 hit points, no horsepower. Production years 2072 to present. Body reinforced armor. Militech WZ-65 Gen 3 combat uniform. Advanced third generation combat uniform fitted with elbow and knee pads. PTFE coated cloth for added water repellence. Ample functional pocket space on sleeves and legs which are adjustable, e.g. to accommodate oversized implants, aramid reinforced fabric, combat boots, and a helmet included. I'm over there. Thank you. This is the same one. Offline. All right, we're gonna do the thingy.
Hey, this stuff's got my senses.
Oh crap.
Booster! Hear that, Zorra?
Try again.
Huh?
Said try again. No, I keep not having the numbers. If I choose that, I don't have a 7A. I think we gotta go the 1C route here. Alright. Well, this just extracted components. Didn't help us get in to do anything important.
Come on out.
Let's check it out.
Did he just say he's gonna give me a foot rub?
Huh?
He's up there.
Scum.
I like to bite and chew their tails off.
Yum!
That's someone else.
Let's check it out.
Yo.
Now.
I'll give you a foot rub, mommy.
What's this?
Can you spot the two things that don't match?
Give up.
Hint. Hint.
What's he talking about?
Valentino's.
Leveled up. They're talking about something I didn't really see yet, I guess. Tends to happen. Yeah, Chupacabra, I understand. I'm gonna bring cool to 20. Maxed out intelligence and cool. Now I forget there was a bunch of things I wanted to put it into. I don't think it was any of this stuff. Crafting specs, crafting, and crafting. And I'm done with all this stuff then. Well, maybe, I think there were a few things in breach protocol. Yeah. I can take level 2 of this, mass vulnerability. Turret shutdown. Yeah, let's do this. I think I wanted to do that, but I didn't have enough perk points available.
Just check it out.
So there's still another one? Saying you got cut off there. Now I think it would just be this guy, one guy left, I think. Mr. Jose Luis Chupacabra. Good down here? Oh. Cool. Wow. 2000 eddies. Talks too much. Let's hope he'll also talk and give me some information. Something I would want to hear. Does. Oh, who's that? Mateus! Hi, Mateus. Bushido and Neo Postmodernism. Plot thickens. That's what he was talking about.
Who would have thought?
Well, well. Either they're planning a costume party, or they're gearing up for a different sort of party.
That you made that noise?
I'm intrigued in either case.
Militech combat armor. See. Funeral, save my life. I don't think I read this one. From Gansuk Miag Mars Urengen. My greeting, my name is, and I'm not gonna say that again, I am Mongol Techno Shaman. I come from Ulan Bator, where I give help with people's cybernetics and spirits. I help many people corrupt with evil spirits that live in old cyber implants. Many commit suicide. I write to you because I have been kidnapped by Sov Oil agents who make experiments on me to learn my abilities and make money. I break into their network to send this one message before they notice me. I ask you to send money to attached accounts so my family can place Sov Oil to free me. Please save my life. I will return the money and more when I am free. Thank you. Gansuk, etc. seen this camera. I do hope I can get some answers from this guy, but I have a feeling he's just going to attack and not say anything to me. Turn off. Oops, I keep doing that. I turn off your stinking cameras. You really like that? Well, I was gonna say joke, but it's not a joke, is it? It's stupid. Whatever it is, you like saying it. I have a distinct impression.
Boosted! Hear that, Zorra?
Your senses are boosted. Whatever you say, buddy. Broken.
Hey! This stuff got my senses boosted! Hear that, Zorra?
I came from here, right? Yeah.
I am the Chupacabra!
Very repetitive, that's what you are.
Huh?
Alright, let's see if he would.
Hey! This stuff's got my senses boosted! Hear that, Zorra?
Let's see if we can possibly get anything out of him. Hey! I need information.
What? Hello?
Whoops, he's sidestepping me. Alright. Well, he might not know anyway why the NCPD dropped the investigation. He might. Why not? Maybe with this archive conversation, Jose Luis and Roberto Luis. Jose says, can't right now. What's up? Roberto says, that caregiver never showed up. I'm here alone. Esa pinche puta, which means something rude. Jose says, I'll send one of the boys to help you. No, I need you. Jose says, I can't, abuelito. I have to stay put. Please just come. I can't even stand up, and I had an accident. I don't want them to see. Jose says, I really can't. I'll send someone you can trust. Don't worry. It happens. Roberto says, screw this, more or less. And Jose says, no, and stop saying crap like that to every single caregiver. Maybe then we won't have this problem. Alright, that doesn't really tell us about the NCPD. Wow. Over 3,000 eddies here. That is very nice. Very nice indeed. Okay, I'm gonna check that in a minute. Ooh, eddies. I like the eddies. I do. Get high and home. A loaded tamale. Those are the best kind of tamales. Like a chain reaction or something. Last warning. Well, this satisfied that. From unknown to Jose Luis. Jose, our patience has its limits. We paid your bail because we already invested in you, and investments need returns, but you're not untouchable. You screw up again, you get in another gonk shootout. Instead of our help, you get a rope around your neck. Remember, Arasaka pays for solving problems and punishes for creating new ones. Oh, and stay close to the holo. We'll call you soon and tell you exactly how you're going to attack our facility. Remember, Arasaka pay... I read that already. Remember that... It's a different remember. Remember that people need to die, and you have to use the Militech equipment we gave you. To the media, it has to look like a Militech squad attacked an Arasaka facility. That is all. Is it their computers, or is this just... with the blurry text? Or is that... another bug? Unknown. Big boy, come on. Am I banging him against the wall or something? I don't mind it. Can I loot that? Oh, thank you. Did I go in here? Oh, this just goes out here. A lot of ammo. I don't want to put the body down to kill her. Or him. I left 3 people alive. 4 people. And I left something in there. What the hell? Am I like thrashing his head against my shoulder or something? Yeah, I don't like these loose ends here. Be right back. If it was 1, 2, that'd be one thing, but I've got 3 or 4 here. Which one is Luis? I don't know which one Luis is. Not him. This must be him then. Right? Killed him. Did I kill him? Okay. We got it, baby. We got it. I can't see it right now. Call Padre. I wasn't sure if I could call him while holding the body. Okay, I can. Guess who I got?
It's me. Took care of Jose.
The car's on its way. Did you learn who busted him out after he killed that batch?
Arasaka.
Arasaka.
Arasaka. You're telling me a megacorp was involved in the killing of some ordinary beat cop?
More than that.
Joffrey's death was an accident. Jose was covered for another reason.
I'm still listening.
He and his crew were hired to launch a full-blown assault on an Arasaka facility, and do it using Militech equipment.
Attacking Arasaka. On Arasaka's behalf. Shit. You need to get out of there.
You in those shoes all day, little Itchin's gonna be the least of your problem.
You know more than you're telling. I don't think there's anything else to see here.
You know more than you're telling. Spill.
I'm just speculating here, but...
out with it.
There's a good chance that Arasaka's looking to pick a serious fight with Militech. Maybe even all-out war.
And? Jose's hit was meant to be their excuse? Kinda slim, don't you think?
It's not just Jose. I've heard of other cases. Same MO. This runs deep, V.
Why is Militech doing nothing, then?
And Militech? Must have noticed Arasaka's moves.
Likely. But Militech doesn't want war. They will delay, prepare, and prepare some more.
Hmm. That info's worth a healthy heap in some circles.
Not this time, no. Not my board. Not my game. See you around, B.
Yeah, be seeing you.
Okay. Still can't save. Now there's guys out here. I should put him down and take care of these guys. Just dump them there. Are you making fun of your dead friend? Yeah. That it? Without order, we have chaos. Nothing wrong with a little chaos now and then. Collect my reward. Your bonus is ready to collect. I have one more favor to ask. Let's forget this ever happened, hmm? Get closed. I won't tell no tales.
You don't need to hang with us. Go on. See how you manage alone for a while.
All right. Don't need to hear that shit.
V, do what you set out to do. The next time they will be expecting you. Of that, I have no doubt. I'll be expecting them too. I hope. Unless I forget. In which case, I'll be surprised. And I'll kill them. Ah, what a shame. Cremations on the list. Collect my reward. My reward, I must have it.
Yeah. You're still hiding. For sure, it's a dinosaur.
No, he's got everything. Yep.
NCPD. Nice. Don't start attacking me, please. I have stuff to sell. Yeah, that's pretty impressive, but I don't really use shotguns. Yeah, confirm. Smart shotgun. I don't remember seeing a smart shotgun before. Power assault rifle. That one's pretty good. Smart submachine gun. I got two of them. That one's better. I'll take this one, the smart submachine gun. Okay, power submachine gun now to smart submachine gun. Sweet. So I just want to sell that one. Tech precision rifle. Okay. Orgiatic. Oh, they're asking me because it's legendary. Yeah, go ahead. $8.47. Okay. I'm out. Well, they're out. Actually, I can sell a few more things. What's next? Oh, there's an assault in progress. That's where I just was. Wasn't it? And then we got some cyber psycho stuff to deal with over here on the waterfront. Seaside cafe and just nothing. Okay. But that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.